been dropped off by Steve at the airport now, ready to board my flight to Armagh. Crazy.
You may be wondering, Ben, why did you travel all the way to Armagh just for a 5K? The Armagh 5K is known to be the quickest event in the UK. 2020, 139 people went under the 15-minute barrier. Flight was only about 60 quid, which is probably the same price as a train ticket to Battersea, for example. Plus, they paid for my accommodation and food because I'm under 15-15. So it's really a no-brainer.
Okay, got my key. Got a triple room. No one here yet by the looks of it. Oof, this is pretty cool, eh? Oh, so sick. Yeah, didn't wait for the other guys to arrive. Biggest ghost town.
About to get shanked.
What is that slogan? Food eating, good time with the boys. Also the only one here so far, but trying to hold it in my mouth.
All right. Oh, I hear it.
And at bedtime, see you for breakfast tomorrow.
Oh. Good morning, guys. Literally just woke up, as you can probably tell from my voice. Still no one in my hotel, which is
quality.
I mean, I was expecting to be woken up by a creepy person in the middle of the night. Heading to breakfast now, which is provided. Quality. Breakfast time.
Just open the curtains. Looks so grim. Hopefully it improves by tonight. In hindsight, this is a very dangerous meal to have the day of a race. Beans and eggs.
What a day for it.
Career's meal.
Did you just fart as soon as you came into my room? You've had all afternoon and early evening to do that in your own room.
I've done it multiple times. Oh.
Do you actually mind?
Sorry.
In the bathroom for me, more, please.
Yeah, it's over too huge.
No, really, it's right in the back.
It's good though, keep you controlled. I've just been chilling out this afternoon and finished off some work yesterday. Vest on. Yeah, the time is 6:10. I've got 2:10. I've had a couple of poos. Feeling a bit better. Yeah, I think I'm going to base myself out at the hotel, try and like leave my bag here just because it's so close to the race. So the footage might be pretty dodgy from here on out, but I'm just going to get stuck in, try and go out smart, like go out in a smart manner. But I could just get carried away. This could be the biggest blow up of the century. But it's worth a try, eh? Flew all the way here. Might as well run fast. If I don't speak to you, see you after the race. As expected, I didn't film anything from here on out, so I'll just take you through what happened in the next 2 hours or so. Basically chilling out in my room for the next hour, about an hour to 45 minutes before we did a little warm-up jolt, did about 2.5k, nice and easy in the rain. It was still raining at this point, it was grim. Came back, did some drills in the hotel lobby because it was warm in there. Then we changed the super shoes, ended up taking our bags to a little village hall. At this point, we've got probably about 20 minutes, so just doing strides, milling about, that kind of thing. At some point, it stops raining, which is really nice. Take off the top. Vest is ready, got my short shorts on as per, and then row by row we got called to the start line. And I will show the live stream, but it's terrible quality. That's my one problem with the event. Sports shoes really should have done a bit better. I know it's a bit last minute, but they're usually quite good with kind of capturing footage, but the live streams are terrible. Then we went set off, and I'll show the splits on screen now. As you can see, I went very controlled. It was quite busy, so I couldn't have gone too much quicker, but I'm not complaining. I went for 14:59, and so I ended up getting 14:55 official time. Very happy with that. Barrier's finally broken. Clickbaited enough, but I've done it now. Last year, 15:15, 15:12, 15:04, and 15:02. So to finally go over feels great. I ended up coming 122nd, which is ridiculous. That's so many quick people. Such a relief, if anything, to be honest. After the race, had a bag of mini eggs, and we had a big dinner with kind of all the athletes, which was great. Yeah, late night, and then earlier on in the morning, flight back in the evening, which did not go to plan. Lots of delays, lots of stress. I've got a clip of that after this. Quality event, I recommend it. I'm probably gonna do it next year as well. But yeah, here's me after the race. 14:56. That's fucking dope. Little update, been in the airport for so many hours.
Tough.
And we're finally, we're the last ones here. This should be the last flight here. We're finally getting on.
and then go home. And I was just saying, all this for a 5K, is it worth it? No.